In South Beloit, a teen's arrested after he tries to rob a gas station with a BB gun. Employees of the Mobil gas station on Blackhawk Boulevard called police late Wednesday night. Workers say security cameras showed 18-year-old Mekel Gordon hiding outside the store. Gordon ran away when staff locked the doors. When police caught up with Gordon, they say he was wearing a ski mask and had a backpack and BB gun. Gordon's being held at the Winnebago County Jail on an attempted armed robbery charge.